Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, Navi Days. I am Pallavi and I hope you're doing absolutely fine. So recently on the weekend, I went through this book, The Magic of Thinking Big by David Schwartz. I'd actually bought this book a couple of years back, but I did not really get the time to complete it. So while reading this book, I came across some very beautiful messages, and out of all of them, I kind of wrote down five, which I wanted to share with all of you. So let's start. So there is a very famous saying that says, you know, if you wish to, you can move mountains. But we humans will obviously even laugh at the thought of thinking that, you know, we can move mountains. But if you think for 2 minutes, you realize that, you know, in this world, there's so many people who are trying to pull you down directly, indirectly, that, you know, at some point of time in life, you end up losing the confidence or losing the belief that you had on your own self. So the message here is that if you really want to achieve something, if you really want to do something for yourself, believe it, you can do it. Believe it that it is possible, and ultimately you'll find your way out. Since there's so much of judgments always being passed around us instead of good opinions, there's so much of rivalry instead of a good friendship or support. हम अपना आधा टाइम यही सोचने में निकाल देते हैं कि अरे यार वो वहां पहुंच गया या वो वहां चला गया, मैं तो यहाँ पे रह गई. एंड इन द बिटवीन ऑफ ऑल ऑफ दिस वी टेंड टू फॉरगेट द फोकस ऑन आवरसेल्फ. वी टेंड टू फॉरगेट हाउ फार वी हैव कम एंड हाउ फार वी हैव टू गो. सो द मैसेज हियर इज सराउंड योर माइंड विद पॉजिटिव थॉट्स सो दैट यू नो यू थिंक गुड, फील गुड एंड डू गुड. So many a times you want to explore something new, or maybe we are involved into something and you want to make it big, but kahin na kahin hum atak jaate hain because maybe A, we are procrastinating, we are thinking ki aaj nahi kal karte hain, or maybe you know let's do it day after tomorrow, or let's wait for the right equipment to come. But the message here is don't wait for the right day or the right time to come to you, because even a day missed is a day lost in exploring whole new opportunities. So make the environment that you have around you work for you. So if you think of it a little, you will realize that, you know, our lives are kind of divided into two parts. One is a shorter period, which is more of, you know, where we are right now, what are we doing now, and the other is a longer period, which is like, you know, where we want to see ourselves in the future. So, and it is important that, you know, prioritize both, because if we don't plan things in the present, or if we don't do things in the present in accordance with our future goals and plans, then we will fall behind. Because in today's world, everything is about growth, and we are evolving at a much faster speed than we ever thought of. So it is very important that, you know, we set our top 5 goals and priorities that we want to achieve for ourselves. So many a time you will see that, you know, people misinterpret thinking big with daydreaming. लोग सोचते हैं, you know, कि काश मैं शाहरुख खान बन जाता या काश मैं मिस इंडिया बन जाती. But let me give you a situation. For example, you have lots of droplets of water. आपके पास ढेर सारा पानी है. So no matter how many droplets of water you have, if you don't think big, your end product might just be a water bottle or maybe max to max a river or a sea. बट अगर आप बड़ा सोच रहे हो, अगर आपको पता है कि आपको उस ड्रॉपलेट्स ऑफ वाटर से ओशन बनाना है, सो देन यू विल चैनलाइज योर थॉट्स एंड एफर्ट्स अकॉर्डिंगली. सो द लास्ट मैसेज हियर इज थिंक बिग एंड डू बिग. So that's it for today guys. I hope you liked the video. Do let me know in the comment section as to what you thought about the messages. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon before you leave. Until next time, stay safe, take care of yourself, take care of your family, and agami video te abar dekha hobe. Bye.